What's a gross day? Today, there's little children out of the aliens in Minecraft world. But first, do you guys wanna look at my new house? I don't care if you don't, because I'm gonna show you every single aspect of it. So guys, when you first walk in, it's a big throw maze, and it's just so annoying because it's all misplaced. It's really easy to identify, but not really, because it's confusing. Now, this is my house. I obviously made it in survival mode, even though I didn't have another clue yet. But still, I still did, obviously. Yeah, guys, I made it, yes. And now, I'm gonna be the alien. So first, guys, rise. This is a real alien. And yes, aliens. Yeah. Oh my god, guys, we are now on a new planet that's not Earth, and now, right next to this random person's house, it's obviously not mine. I saw these two chests with a chest plate and a sword and so much more. So now, we're going to go to the planet of the Nether. On Mars. Yeah, let's jump right in. So guys, this is Mars, and it's obviously cold. I mean, that's like, it's frozen lava. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that now. And, this is Mars. It's the coldest place. And now, oh my god, it's a Martian, it's a real Martian, guys. And also, there's so much more aliens here. But yeah, it's aliens, and oh no, I just died. And this is obviously not the Nether. Oh my god, guys, we just slayed a few. We're just completely stupid, and now this is the portal that we will enter. This portal is the most amazing portal ever. It leads to the moon, so let's jump right in. Oh my god, guys, the moon men have already created us a pathway, so now we can freely get out of here. And look at this, guys, this is amazing. That's nothing, it's just a satanic ritual that the moon men are doing. No big deal. And yeah, guys, and this is the water. They just want to summon water because we need to drink water. And this fire, this is nothing. It's obviously nothing. It's just some weird fire. Yeah. Logic. Anyways, guys, now that we finished discovering this portal, we will now enter back onto Earth, and now I will tell you how to do all of this in one easy step. Anyway, guys, today I'm gonna teach you how to get the space add-on for free, obviously. So of course, guys, what you wanna do is you wanna subscribe to my channel, and after that, you wanna give me your credit card number and your personal security number. It's not that big of a deal. Yeah, guys, do it now, or I will destroy you. Goodbye now.
Oh god, I'm never watching any of this again. It's weird.